This is the saddest story that's ever been told. Jesus left his home in glory, and he told us to do his will. Now when we turn our backs on Jesus, we're just as guilty still. Now I cried when I heard the sad story. For a handful of silver, Jesus was sold. Sometimes we get all wrapped up in riches, and we forget all about our souls. If I were you, my brother, I'd start counting up the cost. If you don't mind, young man, it's your soul that's gonna be lost. You're guilty as Judas. You're just as guilty as Judas. You're guilty as Judas. Yeah, when you turn Jesus away. Listen, it was over 1800 years ago when they took my Jesus. They led him before Pilate. This Judas who deceived him, this Judas who sold him for 30 pieces of silver. They took him, they whipped him, and they spat on him, and they took him out to Calvary. They stretched him high between two thieves. They took him down, and they laid him in a borrowed tomb. And on the third day morning, he got him with all power in his hand. I want to tell you.